Double thumbnail from the Ntola mine, Brazzaville, Congo. Tiny yet rather exquisite. We have these crusts of solid diapase with often traces of martremite, etc. on the back. I think here are some yellow crystals which would lead us towards the mimetite associated. And then the diapase crystals are very similar to the ones from the Kaokafra Plateau in Namibia, where they are not short, chubby crystals as you may find in Tsumeb or typically from Tontara. They are slightly elongated crystals, but there's a whole lawn of those. I'm not getting this lovely green out at the moment. It's actually this lovely, dark, rich emerald green. It's appearing more black as I see it. I see the specimen in front of me, and then I see this black mass. Definitely not that. Really bright, lustrous little guy. I'll just move it out, full of bling bling, and of course intensely rich dark green. Let me see if I can get the color right. Maybe if I move it closer to the camera, see if we zoom in on that section. Very, very dark. But it's an intense dark green. I can't get the color right. I think on my still picture maybe a little bit more accurate on from a color point of view. All the way from Ntola mine, Brazzaville, Congo. Northern parts of the Congo.